Hey guys, so I know it's been a while and I've not been on YouTube in months, maybe a year now, but I promise myself when I move into my new place and I have my life back on track, I'm going to be consistent on YouTube because do you know what? I really do enjoy vlogging and I feel like it suits me and it's really me. Like I just love vlogging. All my friends tell me I should be consistent with it, so I thought I need to do that. But I'm going to give you a bit of a life update. So I'm currently filming this from my new apartment. I'm literally about to start unpacking. I moved in on Wednesday, today is Saturday, and I've literally done nothing because I have been so tired. Like I've been so tired. I've been organizing so much of my life. So I just didn't have the actual strength to get up and unpack, but I'm gonna do that now. I've already kind of like started the kitchen, but my mom's gonna come over one of these days to just like help me organize my kitchen properly. So I've got so many boxes behind me. I'm gonna flip the camera and show you guys what I have to get through. I'm thinking I'm gonna start with my bathroom and then move on to my bedroom because my bedroom is harder. But then maybe if I do the bedroom, I'll get the hardest bit out the way. I'm not sure yet, but I'm gonna figure it out. But yes, new beginnings, it's a new chapter. I was literally the last month of mine, so we're in March. The whole of February was honestly the worst month ever. When I mean ever, ever. I just wanna start off by saying, I was so sick in February and I had to move out, like ill. I had to move out so sick. My cousin came over to help me. Right. I always just turn my new cooker on by accident. I didn't know how to work with it properly. But I had to move out in February and I was so sick. When I mean so sick, I was so, so sick. It was hell. Honestly, my moving process was hell. And then on top of that, I had my storage room. I had two storage rooms. I had one storage room where I had to put everything in, like, and then last minute I decided to get another storage room because I didn't have enough space in my first storage room. So I got another storage room and that storage room got broken into and they basically took a lot of my valuables, but the things that mean the most to me. So I had like my memory box, I had like pictures from God knows when, birthday cards from God knows when. I had all my GCSE certificates, all like school letters that had been sent to me, like I had a lot of like stuff there. And I know like they don't care about that and they're just gonna throw it away. And half my bikini stock, well, the last remainder of my bikini stock also got stolen. The reason why I'm so calm talking about it is because I've cried so much about it. Like I've honestly cried so much. When I mean I've cried so much, I've cried a lot. So I just feel like everything happens for a reason and you know, out with the old, in with the new. There's nothing I can do about it. And yeah, I'm just waiting for insurance to basically tell me the next couple of steps. But yeah, last month was just honestly how I moved. I moved house. I was really sick. Then my storage room got broken into. And then the place I moved to was like one of the places that I really wanted to move into. And if you know, the market for properties right now is crazy. When I mean it's crazy, it's crazy. Like people were bidding higher for the asking price. So there was a few places I was going to move into that I just never got accepted because someone bidded higher. But this place that I'm in now was like my number one place. And they literally processed it. The way... It, like my reference took so long, like my referencing just took ages, but we did it. I'm here now. I'm happy. I'm excited for this new chapter. I'm excited to bring you guys along with me. But yeah, first steps unpacking. I'm gonna like show you like new home bits that I'm getting because my place did come furnished, but I'm getting rid of all the furniture. Well, to be fair, not all the furniture. I'm getting rid of like the sofa, the dining table and the coffee table. I don't like the color. If it was nice, I would have kept it, but I just don't like, it just doesn't match my aesthetics. Like the wood is different. Like it just doesn't make sense. It's kind of all over the place. But yeah, I'm gonna bring you guys along with that process too, because I never really got to show you much of my last apartment. That's just because the place came furnished. I kind of liked the furniture there. So I just kind of left it, but it wasn't like, it didn't feel homey for me. Like it didn't feel like what I would have picked. So with this place, I'm gonna show you things I'm gonna get, things that you know that I love in my apartment and stuff. But yeah, I'm so excited to be back on YouTube. I hope you guys forgive me and I hope you guys, you know, comment, like, subscribe and watch my videos. Let me know what you guys want to see from me as well this year. I know that a lot of people have requested to see like try on hauls, vlogs, like when I go on holiday, like just fun stuff with my friends also. So yeah, I'm planning to do all of that now, but this video is just going to be like a life update, unpack with me and spend the first week in my apartment with me. But yeah. So guys, I decided to treat myself to some cookie dough and some wings from Pizza Hut because I deserve it. I've been unpacking for the last like 4 hours, and also I can't believe I can order this at like 1 a.m. My delivery options at my old place were terrible. That is literally my life. This noise has been my life. But yes, guys, this is my second night in my apartment, and my mum's coming over to help me basically organize all my stuff, and because she's so good at organizing and things, so she's gonna organize all my stuff. Someone's coming to put my TV on the wall. So yeah, she's gonna come over and organize my kitchen and help me organize my bathroom. I low-key did my bathroom yesterday. I'll show you some of the gifting things I've received this week. First things first, I got Duo Days' new collection. They sent me 3 items that I selected, 2 cool sets, some leather red trousers because they just look super cool. I can't wait to style these pieces. Thank you, Amy and Faye. Love you guys. And then I got some cases from Nudity. This one's really cool. And then I got the pink one, which is on my phone. And then I got another one, which is super cool, but I gave it to my sister because she has no case and she needs a case. So I'm just watching Siren in the back. I'm obsessed with Siren. And then next on my gifting, L'Oreal sent me this mascara. Honestly, guys, this mascara is one of my favorite mascaras ever. I'll show you guys. Excuse the messy background. I'm like still in the gist of unpacking my house. But how cute and pretty is this one? This mascara is honestly one of my favorite ones. I'm so happy they sent me a new one. That's how it looks. But it literally doesn't leave like any like lumps, and it really picks out every eyelash individually. Love this a lot. And then finally, L'Oreal sent me this gorgeous, gorgeous box, and inside is that nearly hit me in my face. Inside, I get a conditioner, no, a shampoo. A Wonder Water, it's a conditioner, and then I get their hyaluronic acid serum. I've got this one already, I love it, and their eye serum as well, which is really good. And then this is their new Plumpy'n Water Cream that I haven't actually tried, but I'm super excited about this parcel. I love L'Oreal, I just love working with these amazing brands, like your winter hair and skin essentials. Love this, thank you so much, guys. But yeah, today, I literally just spent the day with my, I went and got my nails done today. Super cool. I went for green. I just wanted something different. So I went for this green look. Love it, love it, love it, love it. I'm obsessed. I'm absolutely obsessed. I tried to match the Bottega green bag. No, because I love the Bottega green. Like, I just think it's such a pretty green. And then my mum came over and dropped me off some stuff that I needed for my apartment that I just wasn't going to buy right now because I'm just super lazy and I need to get with it. But yeah, that's literally been me. They also sent me another mascara. The other one, it's a unique brush to maximize lift. So this is their, is this a mascara still? Yeah, it's the mascara, but it's a bit thicker. Love. Like, one thing about me, well, if I don't have lashes, I need to just do so much mascara. I literally don't have lashes on at the moment, like barely any. I'm actually gonna get them done tomorrow, which I'll take you guys along with me. I don't know if I mentioned this, but I'm vlogging off my phone at the moment till my camera arrives. I think my camera arrives tomorrow. Today's now Wednesdays, nearly 1 a.m. Today's now Wednesday, so tomorrow's Thursday. Yeah, I think my camera arrives tomorrow, so half this vlog will be on my new camera because I smashed my camera. Like, my camera is in bits. Like, the screen isn't even on the camera, the Canon G7X. But look what has arrived. My camera that I mentioned, so I won't be needing to vlog on my phone. And I also got a tripod. I'm so happy. I'm gonna be so consistent on my YouTube now. But nothing better than a fresh camera. This is the current state of my old camera. It's fixable, but I just need to find the right place that can fix it. Like, it completely detached, God knows. But my little sister's over. We had a taco night, we had some tacos. And now we're watching Black Panther, the new one. I actually haven't seen the new one. So yeah, the next footage from this will be on this camera. So this is, you know, my first week in this apartment. So this is like a weekly vlog. This has been me for the last couple of books. This on here. Oh, it's so fresh. It's so beautiful. Oh my God. It's super fresh. Beautiful. So this is what it does. It flips, as you can see. And mine literally snap. They break very easily. I'm not gonna lie to you. They do break extremely easily. Saying so, yeah, this is a weekly vlog. Tomorrow my friend is having a house party. Am I gonna vlog? I might, you know, I might bring my camera because my plan is to bring this camera everywhere. So I've got that tomorrow. And then on Sunday, I'm actually gonna go and watch Chris Brown. I'm gonna go and watch Chris Brown, which I'm very excited about. Very, very excited about. So I'll take you guys along with me for that. Oh my God, this is so exciting. I'm vlogging off my camera. Guys, I'm just so gassed. But I'm hanging. I was meant to take you guys to my house party with me yesterday, but I just didn't want to bring a camera. I wanted to enjoy myself, so I didn't vlog anything. I'm gonna have a great time though. I'm a bit hanging today, but I am gonna take you guys along with me to Chris Brown. I'm gonna go and watch Chris Brown today with 1692, and they've sent me my outfit to wear. I can't lie, the packaging is so beautiful. So beautiful. Got a little thank you shipping card. Comes with this tissue paper, and then it comes in this gorgeous bag which says 1692. My outfit, do you know what, the thing I wanted was out of stock, which I knew because it was so fire for it to not be in stock. But I got what I wanted in a different color. I got in a black color. So yeah, I'm gonna show you my outfit once I'm dressed, but let's go to Chris Brown together. I can't wait to see my heart out and my lungs out. It's like I waited my whole life for this one night.
Most importantly, we cannot thank you guys enough for allowing us to be here performing for y'all. We love y'all. We get excited every time. Y'all give us the same love right back. Be positive. Happy Mother's Day. Go kiss your mother. Give her a hug. Tell her thank you. I love y'all. That's all I gotta say.
Guys, I've lost my voice from going to Chris Brown. I don't even know if I remembered to vlog my outfit, but you would have seen the concert clips that I've put in. It was so good. I had such a great time. I'm so happy that I went. I didn't even know he had more dates, and I had so much FOMO when everyone else was there. My voice is actually gone. Wow. But I wanted to show you guys something quickly. Oh, it's over there. I went with 1692, as I mentioned, but they gave me a goodie bag. They literally gave me a goodie bag, and it's so cute. They gave me some sweets, which I've eaten. Guys, I'm literally trying to speak normally. This is my voice. So I have some 2069 socks, shoes. I have this bucket hat. This bucket hat's so cute. Oh my God, I'm gonna try on this bucket hat in a minute. Bear with me, I'm gonna try it on. I also have a t-shirt. It's oversized. I'm gonna flip the camera so you guys can see. Bear with me. It's like this. It's like a tee. And a thank you card. It's cute. It's perfect for summer.
I love it. Best time ever. Chris Brown is such a performer. The dance and the production, everything was on point. Like, I lost my voice. I was shouting and screaming my lungs away. You guys have enjoyed, you know, this settling into my new place vlog. This weekly vlog. I hope you guys have enjoyed this weekly vlog. I'm so excited to be back on YouTube. I'm just so excited. I'm actually flying to LA on Wednesday. Today is Monday. I'm actually flying to LA on Wednesday. So I'm gonna vlog LA, of course. So this will be up before I'm in LA. But then I'm planning to do like a maintenance, like spend the day with me type vibe, like going to do my nails, packing how I pack, how I outfit plan and whatnot. Well, I don't know if I'm just gonna merge them all into one. I'm figuring it out. I am figuring it out. I need to get ready for bed. Am I gonna finish the vlog here? Hope you guys have enjoyed, and I'll see you guys in my next video.